Hi, my name is John Gay, retired Deputy Chief, Plumas National Forest. I invented the Gansner Pack in 1975. This tool, the Hose Vac by BrenzCo, would have been a real time saver on an incident or at the station. I'm now with the Quincy Fire Department, and this will be a useful tool in outfitting our engines. I endorse the Hose Vac by BrenzCo.